How you doing, everybody? Matt here with American Campfire Creations. And today we're at another harvest house here in Taylor, Nebraska, at a brewery called Bootleg Brewers. And it's a great place. And while you're here, feel free to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you can keep track of the new videos coming out of us going across the country. So like I said, it's a harvest house stay. And it's kind of a drive, but let me show you around kind of the spot where we're actually staying. So we got our trailer backed in here, and this place is unique because they have these spots actually set up here for people to be able to come in and park with electric for 30 and 50 amp and water, all for free. So you can stay right here and then you walk right over through this grass area, and that is the brewery right over there. And you can kind of see it here. And like always, I'll be putting pictures and whatnot in the end of the video of the inside of the brewery. But as you can see out here, it is beautiful out here. Temperature right now is pretty nice, even though it's mid-July. It's cooled down since the evening has come, but sunset is really nice out here. Got this beautiful pond right here in front of us. It's about a like 2 mile drive in off of their dirt road here from the main road, but it's beautiful views all the way through there, and they've got all their cattle and everything out here in the grasslands. Sorry about the wind, by the way, it's a little windy out here. But as you can see, the RV fits in here perfectly. Plenty of room to get around. There unfortunately is no cell signal out here. Verizon, there's a few bars, but it's a little weak. Absolutely no AT&T. But I was pleasantly surprised that they had the electric and water hookups, which is always very nice, especially during the summer. And the beer inside is delicious. People are super nice in there. The environment inside there is really nice. The atmosphere, the way the place is designed and looks, it's really good. It's a really awesome looking place. They got a really nice big patio in the back with cornhole and things like that. And they have like a dozen beers on tap. And I did a flight, and I liked their oatmeal stout. I ended up buying a little stainless steel growler of it, or a mini keg, and it was delicious. And we also got a bottle of wine from one of the local winemakers around here in Nebraska. But yeah, definitely like this place. And of course, like always, like I said, I'll put all the information down in the description below of this location, and the information about Harvest House in general. And yeah, gonna go ahead and sign off here. Hope you like the little video of our harvest house stay here in Taylor, Nebraska at Bootleg Brewers. And I will see all of you at our next campsite or on our next adventure. Be easy, everybody.